Good afternoon, guys. Kenny here, Brave the Wilds. So, I came up with a cool little system here for some tongs. And I don't know if this has been done before, but I'm going to go ahead and share it. So, you know, tongs can be used for a lot of things around camp. They're easy to make, and they can be good for, you know, moving some logs around on the fire if they're big enough, and for cooking. So all I did was I took two pieces, and I just kind of cleaned them up, smoothed them up with my knife. And then what I need to do next is create a hinge system, so that way these can stay open, and then I can close them when I need to make the tong mechanism. So, I like these two ends, so I'm going to use these two ends as the actual ends of the tongs that will grab things. And I've got right here, I've just got a Ranger band. This isn't even a real Ranger band, this is just a piece of bike inner tube, and this will work perfect for what we're doing. So the first thing I want to do is I want to take it and put it over on the back end. Then I just want to pull it tight, flip it around, and go back over it. And then just kind of roll that up to the end of the stick, but not enough that it'll actually slip off. Next, I'm just going to take a stick, and I don't need it that big, so I'll just take this piece right here, open this up, and I'm going to shove it as far down in there as I can. Now, I have a pair of tongs, and if you look, when you press against it, what it does is it stretches that Ranger band, because this acts like a fulcrum, and it stretches that Ranger band and creates basically the snapping motion. Oop, just slipped out of my hands. That's what creates the motion that'll keep it apart, and then when you need to work with any food or anything like that, you can just simply grab what you're doing, set it wherever, and you're good to go. So, if you have any problems with this stick right here slipping out, you could always tape it in or rope it in there, grab a little bit of jute twine or something, or bank line, and just kind of wrap it around one of these tongs to keep it from moving anywhere. And right there, you've got a real nice pair of tongs. So, thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed that little trick. Have a good day, and I'll see you on the next video.